Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the screen on the Apple Watch. Before we start, I'll show you what tools are required to repair the Apple Watch. Plastic pry tools. Tweezers. Screen disassembly tool. This tool is designed for opening electronic devices with a screen that proves hard to pry with standard plastic tools. I find this tool indispensable for disassembling the Apple Watch of all series, as the gap between the screen and the watch body is remarkably slim. Glue. I will use B7000 glue due to its high elasticity, anti-vibration, and water resistance. I have included links to all the tools you need in the video description below. Before you start, turn off the Apple Watch. If your touchscreen is broken and you can't turn off the watch, press and hold both the side button and digital crown simultaneously. Continue holding while the Apple Watch reboots. When you see the Apple logo, release the digital crown and continue holding the side button until the Apple logo disappears. For a more successful opening of the watch case, warm up the surface of the display with a regular hairdryer. Insert the edge of the curved blade into the thin gap between the display and the watch case. From this position, gradually begin to separate the display. Removing the cracked screen, don't forget to wear eye protection. To avoid damaging internal components, try not to push the blade deep inside the watch. Carefully turn the display towards the watch crown. Use a plastic tool to open the locking tabs on the display. Peel off the black tape covering the ribbon cables using tweezers. Now, carefully pull the display ribbon cables out of their connectors. In the description, I left a link where to buy the screen for the Apple Watch. Now, let's install the new screen and test it. It looks like the watch is working fine. Now you can proceed to the final part of the assembly. Let's move on to gluing the display with the housing. This will restore protection from water and dust. You can use a special adhesive sticker for your Apple Watch or silicone glue. In my opinion, for protection against water and dust, glue is more effective. To fix the display and the main housing, you can use clips or rubber bands. The B7000 glue dries completely after 24 hours, but the minimum surface drying time is 6 minutes. So I recommend waiting at least 45 minutes, after which you can remove excess glue. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. The repair is now complete. You were on How Fix It, and see you again next time.